if my voice holds out, I want to tell you just a few seconds about Erev Shel Shol Shanim that you see on your program, translated to Evening of Roses. Shoshana can also be a broader term. Some think lilies as well. Roses or lilies. Evening of Roses or the lilies. Let us go out to the grove. Myrrh, fragrant spices, and incense are a threshold for your feet. Night falls slowly, and the wind of roses is blowing. Let me whisper you a song, secretly, a song of love. Dawn, a dove is cooing, your head is filled with dew, your mouth is a rose unto the morning. I will pick it for myself. The 1957, Yosef Hader set this tune to this text with lots of parallels from Song of Songs, chapter 4. That language, that beauty, this romantic idea of love that's got lots of symbolism to other things that we won't get into tonight. But one of the top three, I'll say top five for sure, probably a top three Israel folk song, very well known. We're excited to present this one during our time there because it will be one of those that everybody knows. Matter of fact, it's just not in Israel, but throughout the Middle East, this song would be known. It's the tune is used in Jewish prayer books. The this version that you hear is often used during wedding ceremonies as there, here comes the bride, announcing the bride. So very popular in their culture. And I just think that when you hear the beauty of that text sung in the Hebrew, it's a special piece, I think, for us when we're going to be there. Many artists have covered this song, Harry Belafonte, Miriam Makeba, including many, many more. So we hope you enjoy this arrangement of Erev Shel Shol Shanim.
Thank you. Thank you.